Hey guys, just want to show you my favorite place to use Firim's Forge tap. So I'm just outside Haven. This is actually the location of the stolen relic treasure. But if you come along with me, I can show you just how many you can actually tap. So that's one. Two. Three. Four. Five. You can also tap the smaller two attached to that larger one, assuming they're not already tapped. Six. Or eight for those other two.